Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and we are back playing Jurassic Park Operation Genesis. We're kicking off with a lovely little view of our Spinosaurus, and it's kind of cool because you can't see the fencing over here. Wait a minute, there's a Spinosaurus. Of course, there's a Spinosaurus with my hair before us. I've gone a little bit mad. Hello, Mr. Brachiosaurus, how are you? You're looking delightful, darling. Absolutely delightful. How are we doing? It is not dirty, shut up. Bloody Nora. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, as you remember from the last video, hurrah! From the last video, okay, oh cool, we have unlocked many more dig sites, well, all the dig sites basically, so there's 3 new dig sites, which means three new types of dinosaur. What is going on? Oh, that's okay, I'm okay with this, that's, you know, it's life, it's a circle of life, what can you say? It is the circle of life. Now, what do we want to do? Somebody gave me what I believe is a really, really cool idea. First things first, we're going to make a bloomin' cleaner station so people stop shouting at me about it. So we're going to go ahead and just hire another 5 cleaners and hopefully they'll kind of take care of it. But somebody had this idea, which I think is awesome, which is we're going to get a hatchery and I'm going to put it there. And we're going to have some little herbivores kind of running around the park because they're not going to hurt anyone. They're probably not going to scare anybody. But they just get to do their own thing. I think that's a really cool idea, and hopefully people will enjoy it. Why? Okay, whatever. So we're going to have some gallimimuses just kind of trotting about. We'll have some homolocephaly and stuff. And just, I like that idea. I think that's really cool. Well done, person. Well done. Okay. Absolutely. As soon as that's done, we're going to go ahead and get an overraptor, which, as confirmed, is not a herbivore. I don't know why it's a herbivore in this game, but it is. What have we got over here? Okay, hello, Tarby.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Not going to go mad anymore, are you? You're going to stay nice and calm. And oh, you're kind of cute when you're asleep. I love the Tarbosaurus, I really do. It's quickly becoming one of my favourite dinosaurs. Hope everyone's all happy over there. Everyone's happy over there. Everyone's dead
Message
in there.
Dr. Grant.
Everybody's happy in there. And a new fossil shipment. It is all looking hunky-dory. Where are we with this? I'd like Stegosaurus... Urgh. That isn't. Oh, I might as well buy that. Yuppers!
From Dr. Wu.
Triceratops, Tarsier. Nope. What an utterly useless Great. Selection of fossils. Fantastic. Okay, so let's nip into the lab. No.
From Dr.
The lab and hope. Oh, let's do the amber first.
Uh-huh.
And flog that. Boop. And just see what the amber is before we worry about anything else. Okay. You can make it, car. You can make it. Somebody did say there's a car trapped by it. As far as I'm aware, it is just... Let's take some photos. Hi, guys. Boop. Anyone over here? Oh, hello. Hello. Boop. That's worth a lot of points right there. Oxygen 83%. Yeah. People seem very dissatisfied. I mean, I look around the park and everyone's really quite happy. And yet, people are just randomly dissatisfied. I don't really know what their excuse is. All my gallimimuses seem to have
Message
vanished. Presumably off doing their thing somewhere. Not really sure where. Somebody also gave me this idea that basically, the herbivores in this bit here are dying because this water here is like... seawater, I guess? I'm not sure it is, because I made this island, so all this water here is water that I put in, so I don't think that's an excuse.
What should we do about this?
If we're honest, I probably do need a few more herbivore feeders in there. We're going to leave it for now. Spinosaurus has died. Oh, the Tarkias took him out! Go Tarkia! Tarkia and Magnosaurus working together! I wish I'd seen it, to be honest. Glophosaurus is at 100%. We're going to nip over here. We're going to add another Spinosaurus. And then we're going to add a Dilophosaurus into this paddock, I think. Thinking logically. Who's in this one? There's my herbivores. They're my little herbivores. They're not particularly exciting herbivores, though, so we're going to add it into this one instead. So what we want is small carnivore, and we want Dilophosaurus. Great. So we're going to get a couple of them. We can get 3 of those on the go. I'm a big fan of Dilophosaurus. Making a fortune from blending Dilophosaurus remains. I'm excited. Brand new dinosaur, ladies and gentlemen. It's been about how many minutes? It's been 5. dinosaur every 5 minutes? You're lucky people. You're lucky, lucky people. Message. Let's have a look. Hello. Oh, awesome. You guys have fun.
What would you like to do here?
Yeah, so you keep telling me. I don't really know why. I mean, I'm looking around, and again, everyone's happy. As far as I know, this dinosaur symbol means they've seen lots of dinosaurs, or they haven't seen any dinosaurs.
Message from
Sounds
Dr.
like a Chad.
Bird.
Chad, how you doing, Chad? It's really, see, everyone's happy. Everyone's really super duper happy. Let's go ahead and get ourselves an Oviraptor. We're going to add Oviraptor to this paddock over here. If we do it down this end, there's nothing really else in this area anyway. It's definitely not a herbivore.
Message
I don't know
understand
what it's going to be based off that's making it a herbivore, if you get me. Well, why would it be a large herbivore? So what's wrong with me? Oviraptor. See, it's based on the Dilophosaurus. The model is a Dilophosaurus model. How
Ladies
odd.
And gentlemen, we are pleased to announce that the Jurassic Predator, Dilophosaurus,
the Jurassic
is
Predator?
Now
herbivorous. Oviraptor, seemingly. Oh well. Curious as to how they've made this look like an Oviraptor, not a Dilophosaurus. That'll be interesting to see. We shall go and have a look in a second after I add a carnivore feeder to this one over here. I don't really want my Dryosaurus. Oh, I've already got a carnivore feeder. Oh, never mind. Okay, let's go take a look at our Oviraptors, who I unfortunately don't have any eggs to provide. No delicious, nutritious eggs. Oh! Oh, it's actually got a custom model as well as a texture. It looks a bit odd, I'm not going to lie.
Message from Dr. Grant.
But cool, I guess. How weird. You can see the edge of where the Dilophosaurus frill... Basically, it looks like they've made it so the Dilophosaurus frill is permanently out and then took off half the texture, because you can just see this like faint sort of wispy outline off it there as well. How very strange.
What should we do about this?
Okay, I think I'm kind of nearing the point where I'm maxing out this dig site a little bit. So we're going to go ahead and move on. I've got two dinosaurs left to get in this one, which is Camarasaurus and Stegosaurus. So, yeah, we're going to unlock that one. No, we're not, apparently. We're going to go to, yeah, Camarasaurus Formation B. Boop, 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 boop. We're going to leave two in that one, and then the rest are going to go into Hell Creek Formation A. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the last dig site. Let's fill this one relatively up, and brand new dinosaurs. And hope we just get a bit lucky with the dig sites, basically. The fossil hunt, even. Not even fossil hunt, fossil market. Hello, Bracky. Hello. How are you? You're sleepy and you're excellent. Fantastic. That's all I ever wanted from my Brachiosaurus. Oh, how cute is this? Just chilling in the park. Ain't nothing but a chicken wing.
Urgent message from Dr. Wu.
What's up, Wu? Oh, okay. But the last thing is the kill gene, and okay. I've got plenty of money, so I might as well do it. Let's go ahead and add a few more small herbivores. Let's add... What do I like? I feel some of these aren't the best ideas. Parksaurus is cool. Let's get a few of those on the go. I'd love that. It's like when you go to petting zoos and stuff and they've got peacocks roaming
Great
about sort of with everything else. You know, that happens quite a lot as well.
Uh-huh.
Imagine that, but you're wandering around, there's like little dryosauruses at your feet or gallimimuses and ornithomimuses. Aww. That would make my day. That would make my week. That would make my life. So we've got some buddies.
Message from Dr.
Yeah. Hi, guys. You having fun? They're so happy. Look at them.
Message from Dr. Grant.
What's up with you? Why are you people all upset? Seriously. It's not even that dirty. It's really not. I've got a cleaning station right there. It's not dirty at all. I'm so confused. Should I put some bins down? Can I even put any more bins down? I'm going to put four bins in this area there. Although there is a lot of queuing for the restrooms, so maybe that's part of the problem. Can I fit another restroom in anywhere? Sort of.
Message from Dr. Grant.
That worked. I'm not sure that's worked. Oopsie daisy. Let's go ahead and wash that. And replace that with another restroom. There is a lot of queuing for that single restroom there. as you can tell. So maybe that is part of the problem.
What should we do here?
Parasaurolophus legium and Torosaurus. Absolutely. We're gonna have a lovely collection of sort of Torosaurus, Centrosaurus, and what? The driver has been killed.
For God's sake!
Whoa! Oh God! Oh God! Right. Righto. So, yes. Driver has been killed. Let's go ahead, nip over here. Get ourselves a good old-fashioned helicopter. Let's go. No time for Dr. Grant. Must get a move on. Must save many, many visitors before they get eaten. Oh God, the wind is strong. Let's get out of this beach for a second. You can see the legs hang out, the really unnaturally long legs. Hey guys! Oh, it's so cute. Let's go save some people. Me, you. Alright. Oh, look at that. How dramatic is that? All under safety, Skipper. Go. Come on, kids. Let's get you out of here, eh? Don't know how many people I can pick up. I like how they've still got the frame of mind to get out an umbrella when they're trapped with a Spinosaurus. That is really cool, though. Like, really, really cool. I mean, obviously, it's not a good thing, I suppose, but it's awesome at the same time. I think that's all of them. Is that all? That looks like all of them to me. So we're going to go ahead and just lead them to it, and all should be hunky-dory. Now, I'm going to have to go buy another car.
Hello.
80,000! 80,000! Oh, Pentaceratops. Ooh, what are you? Acrocanthosaurus. Lovely. So many new dinosaurs. It's at least four. Sort of, at least five. This is mad. Pentaceratops, Sauralolophus, Acrocanthosaurus, Parasaurolophus, Charonosaurus. There's like five new dinosaurs. How awesome. What are you doing, Mr. Stick? What are you doing? Oh, Spinosaurus is hunting. Ah. Message from Dr. Sadler. Delicious, isn't it? Tastes like victory. Look at the texture of the Spinosaurus. Oh God, this person! I didn't see that person! Maybe I should help them out. Jill? Someone's on the way, Jill. Be alright, Jill. Be alright. It's probably not going to be alright. I hear a car beeping. Yep, there's the car. May never quite get past there. Spinosaurus is on the hunt again. Oh god. Oh no! It's going in. Oh god. Oh, that's violent right there. That right there is violent. We're going to leave my dig teams to do their thing. We're going to watch the Spinosaurus for a bit. I just want to see if anyone decides to, you know, fight back, as it were. Free Spino. Don't destroy the carpenters. Man, that's a hunting machine. You're having fun, Spino. No one seems to be that big a fan of the car. The car's making everyone very nervous. We've got a Spinosaurus seemingly does not. Oh, the Spinosaurus is not happy. Wishes to urinate. Alright, Spino. I shall call you Timothy. You shall be glorious. Oh, Spinosaurus. Oh! Triceratops went right in there. No reason whatsoever. Just charged in like it was nothing. Are we going for a repeat attack here, or did it just kind of go. Oh. Ooh. Oh, we have a jewel here, ladies. We have a jewel on. By sense of, you have friends. Recruit your buddies. Recruit your buddies for the war. Go. Oh, it's not just a dust mist. That actually he's fighting. I think the Spinosaurus is kind of giving up and is now running away. Then you see the chock. No, don't destroy the car! No! Oh, god damn it! Okay. Yeah. Let's go ahead and set all these lovely things to extract, I guess. And we're going to go ahead and not buy another car until my Parkosaurus has died. My Tyrannosaurus has died? Oh, did die of old age? Yeah, died of old age. This would all make a lot of sense. I've killed two drivers in like 5 minutes. It's fine, whatever. Quickly add another hatchery, get ourselves another T-Rex. Can't not have a T-Rex, ladies and gentlemen. You can't not have a T-Rex. No, we'll get rid of that. No, actually, just wait until we actually have it first before we get a dip. Camarasaurus, 74%. That's probably enough. I'm going to go ahead and build. Ooh. What's going on? Hurrah! Ignore the dead people and all that. That's a minor detail. Minor detail. Nobody cares.
Urgent message from Dr. Wu.
It's fine, Dr. Wu, it's fine. Let's get some Camarasauruses on the go. Lovely jubbly. Ooh, lots of amber. The Jurassic herbivore. Cool beans. Nature lovers should put this. Hooray! I researched everything to build the perfect Jurassic Park, which is then ruined by my tendency to kill everybody. I like how they're all sticking together in this nice little group. Let's go ahead and get some. What don't we have? I wonder if Styracosaurus. Nah, I don't want to risk it. Let's get some Leptoceratops. Let's get a few of them. And now let's go back into our lovely jubbly helicopter and go save those people before they get eaten by the Spinosaurus. And inevitably drop my park rating down. Which is fair enough. If you get eaten in as much as you may love Jurassic Park, being eaten alive, probably not high on your list of priorities and things you love to do while you're in Jurassic Park, so. Yeah. Because I'm fun. Yeah, look, you see them in the wild. Bet you're loving it. I'm loving it.
Message from Dr.
Carnival Dangler Mustard. Okay, let's go save some bitches. Where are they all? Guys, I think they're all back this way, aren't they?
Message from Dr. Grant.
Dr. Grant, very busy trying to save the lives of many, many people. Come on, Cindy. Probably not Cindy, but I shall call her Cindy. In your pop, my dear, in your pop. Okay, there's two. Oh god. Yeah. Come on, Daryl. Before the Montessori's kind of runs you over and squishes you to death, which is fine, you know, that, if that's what you're into, but, you know, probably not the best idea. Gotta think about it. As terrifying as these people are, they've survived. They've got to experience the paddock like in its natural, proper natural kind of state, and, more importantly, they've recreated a scene from Jurassic Park 1 by having their jeep destroyed by a large carnival. So, you know, I really can't think of anything better to do with your time, to be honest. Make sure I didn't miss anyone. I think I probably did, but whatever, they'll survive. Or they won't, but whatever. Sorololophus, Saurosaurus, bloody Nora. Stacked up a bit, aren't we? I'm assuming that. Here we go. That's what we wanted. Bingo, bango. Anything else I need here? No, not particularly. Pentaceratops, okie we get so many blooming dinosaurs. Now, I think we can now pull out of Morrison Formation B, so we just pull people out of there, and we're going to fully focus on our final dig site, which is Hell Creek Formation A. We're just going to add everyone back into here. I know it's kind of crowned, but if we put them on this end, it's probably going to be okay. Anywho, and I don't really see where else I can put the herbivores. I could put a couple in here, maybe.
Message from Dr.
Don't know if I can have Brachiosauruses wandering around the park. I'm not sure how well that will sit with, like, other members of the park. I'm surprised these lot are alive.
Message from Dr. Sattler.
Dilophosaurus is still just trotting around. Oh, it's actually in hunt mode right now. So let's see what it does. Is it going to go for another dinosaur, or is it going to go for a goat? Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Oh, it's just very slowly approaching the thing it already killed, maybe. Oh, that one's going really good. That's so cute. Look at it run. What's it doing? Okay, it is. It's eating. Nom-nom-nom.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Adorable. Parasaur Lolololophus. Okay.
No problem.
Amber, yep. May as well use that up. I'm assuming Pentaceratops. I'm hoping it's more Triceratops than it is Styracosaurus and Ceratosaurus. I do recognise the name, it's just I can't quite picture it in my head in terms of frill formation and stuff. I think it's smaller, unfortunately, but it would have been nice to have an alternative to the Triceratops outside of the smaller Styracosaurus and Centaurus, who are still very, very cool, of course. Be a bit sleepy, Senti. Get a nap, lad. Get a nap. Gotta rest your pretty little head. Okay, well, like I said, we're not gonna go ahead and buy another car because I've already got two destroyed ones clogging up my herbivore paddock. Sauralolophus. I'm assuming that is a Parasaurolophus kind of version, basically. You know what it's like, this game.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Bloody Nora. Yeah, I know, but there's really no point at this point in time. I've got all the dinosaurs. Let's do some modelling. Let's get some mountain and put it somewhere.
Let's
make it a little bit more exciting. This has been a really... I've not checked in on Owl in such a long time. They've been alive for yonks. 3 years. These are probably one of the longest surviving dinosaurs in the park. Owl and Alicia. Do I have any older dinosaurs than those two? Tarbosaurus definitely came after. If there are any older dinosaurs, they will be over down this end. They'll be in here. Now, I'm trying to remember. I think Shannon got replaced. No, Shannon is 4 years old. That, ladies and gentlemen, that Shannon Hungatungasaurus is the oldest dinosaur in Jurassic Park. Jurassic Park.
What should we do here?
Somebody commented. I'm going to talk about this. Well, obviously, that's why I'm talking. Somebody commented that... Let's go ahead and move these just behind the amber. The amber has to have priority. Somebody commented, as I keep saying, that Jurassic Park operations seemingly vanished from Facebook and the page disappeared and all this kind of jazz. I'd just like to point out it's back. Jurassic Park operations is sort of an unofficial sequel to Operation Genesis, fan-made, going to be free, and all that kind of jazz. It looks really, really cool. They've done some really good work on it. Some of the dinosaur models are a bit iffy. The Triceratops looks a little elongated, and the face is a bit elongated for my liking. Some stuff like that. It's not perfect, let's not kid ourselves, but there's some awesome work done. The UI looks fantastic, and you know, it's a sequel to Operation Genesis in the end of the day. What more could you want? So, Google Jurassic Park Operations. It's on Facebook, it's on the Facebook page. And I really do recommend checking it out. Where has all my amber gone? Whatever. Extract, extract, extract. Read all about it.
Okay.
Actually, if we put Torosaurus up first, we can go ahead and make one when that set is done. Torosaurus is obviously the... There's still debate about this, that Torosaurus was Triceratops. That basically, they were the same dinosaur, and that Torosaurus was effectively the younger version of a Triceratops. There's actually a third dinosaur involved as well. Oh, shut up. There's actually a third dinosaur involved as well, that the name of which escapes me. But I'm pretty sure it got fairly heavily rebuffed by people and proved to be inaccurate. I have no idea what a Tyrannosaurus is. What was I going to say? What was I doing? No idea. Are you dead? Oh no, you're sleeping. That's better. Yeah. All hunky-dory, really. So yeah, go Facebook Operations. And there's a tech demo coming out for Jurassic Park Operations on... Early December.
Absolutely.
So, the 12th or the 2nd, it's got a 2 in it. I can't quite remember off the top of my head when the tech demo comes out, but obviously, as soon as that's released, I'm going to be doing a video on it, and we're going to talk to you all about it, and I'm going to be following Jurassic Park Operations with just an unnecessary amount of dedication and attention to detail, because I can't imagine anything more exciting. Nom 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 nom. I like this. I like having carnivals together and, you know, little wars and stuff. It's cool. I'm kind of tempted to just stick like 20 Spinosauruses together and see who comes out on top, you know?
Message from Dr. Wu.
We'll do that kind of thing. We've got Torosaurus genome coming in, but to be honest, the DNA is high enough that I can justify it's making one now, so we're going to go ahead and do that. I'm hoping it counts as a large herbivore. It should. Ah, you're pretty. No, not yet. Ah, you're pretty too. Any luck, maybe? Or is it going to be a small one? Ah, no, there he is. Ah, and a buff call. Torosaurus. Boop, boop. I'm going to go ahead and pass on the amber now. Although I don't really need the money, so I'm just going to use that. Feisty? Oh, I forgot that we always had Torosaurus in Jurassic Park. Looks very cool in this version, though. They're really, clearly more than any other dinosaur in the park. There's a lot of texture work on the sort of ceratopsids. Is that what they're called? Am I going crazy? Ceratopsids? I mean, the Ceratosaurus, the Styracosaurus, the Torosaurus, the Triceratops, they've all got really individually made frills, really awesome textures. They look really cool, all of them. Hello!
Message from Dr.
I'm kind of tempted. If I had the space, or space meaning the sort of fencing room, I'd like to make like just a sort of a ceratopsid kind of paddock, but I don't think the game's gonna let me do it.
Message from Dr.
No.
Grant.
What we're gonna do instead then is we're gonna do what I said last video, and that is we're gonna try to make like a natural sort
message
of
from Dr.
boundary
Grant.
Using the mountain tool.
Message from Dr. Grant.
This is kind of not really the size of mountain I wanted, not gonna lie. Just keep doing this all the way along. Spend lots and lots of beautiful money that I don't at all. Well, I totally actually do need. This is the Valley of the Triceratopses. If that isn't awesome, I don't know what is. But yeah, keep an eye out for Jurassic Park Operation Genesis Operation. Jurassic Park Operations, which, clever name, eh? Eh? Get it? Because Operation Genesis. Content really soon, because, like I said, I'm going to be all over it. This will be, as per usual with this kind of game, the go-to channel if you want to see anything about dinosaurs. I'd like to believe I am by this point in time. I'd like to believe that if you are interested in dinosaur gaming, this is kind of the place you come, you know? Just the way it is. I also have several more dinosaur games lined up. Obviously, we're not just a dinosaur gaming channel.
Message from Dr.
And I don't want those of you who stick around for Walking Dead and all this kind of jazz and Zoo Tycoon when it comes out in 3 days now. I'm rather excited. Not just Zoo Tycoon, Crimson Dragon, Dead Rising 3, Rise, all this kind of awesome games coming out. Because I'm really not a fan of the PS4 launch lineup. What was I going to say? Sorry. People give the Xbox One such a bad rap, and I don't really understand. I understand the DRM practice kind of annoyed a lot of people, but that's a long time ago, and the fact is it's gone now, so people need to kind of calm down a little bit. Reviews are going to be better. Anyways.
Message from Dr. Wood.
Anyways, can I get another? Yes, I can. Beautiful. Kind of destroyed
message
my mountain,
from
but
Dr.
I think
Seth.
That might be okay. What is going on? People seem very angry at me. Okay, what's my Pentaceratops like? May as well extract that before we make one. Same as Tyrannosaurus. We'll get both of those done. Yeah.
How can I help?
So this, like I hinted at a second ago, is going to be just a nice little paddock.
Sure.
I'm going to put two of each Ceratopsid. I forgot we've got a blimmin' carnivore on the go as well.
Absolutely.
It's all coming up well. I was meant to end this video about 15 minutes ago, so I'm going to go ahead and end it now instead. But, as always, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for joining. I don't need that. Thank you very much for joining me. Please do like, comment, and subscribe. And I shall see you lovely people in the next episode, which will be the final episode in terms of generally building the park, because we will have every dinosaur by then. Before we go, we are going to go ahead and we're going to do it over here. We're going to go ahead and build ourselves a Pentaceratops, which I'm hoping, and if I'm remembering correctly, is a large one. Yeah. Oddly enough, only 2 stars. Let's get some nice paleo trees up. Spend all my money on paleo trees, just so everyone's nice and happy. And what we're gonna do, this is gonna be really cool. Yeah, this will be cool. This will be cool.
Message from Dr. Green.
I'm not sure what the cap is on this, but if I make a attraction and we make a viewing vent, I'm not sure this will work. If I put a viewing vent like... Viewing vent's not what I want, so I don't know why I'm doing that. Attractions! I want a viewing dome. Stick that there. How far can I put this? Can I put this Oh.
Message from Dr. Wu.
What's the limit? Okay. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Don't even know where it's gone, so don't care about that. We're gonna go ahead and just build another one, to be honest. Viewing dome, and hopefully. Oh, come on! Fine. I keep putting them down and losing them. They're very hard to keep track of these things. And I'm pretty sure I just deleted completely the wrong. Yep, completely the wrong one destroyed. Realizing now that if you don't finish it off, it doesn't actually build, so. Okay, and then put a little sneaky path along there. And now, if you wanted, you can hop in here, jump to a section, view, and you are inside what is going to be. Hello! Hello! What is going to be our awesome little thing? Now, we do have a new dinosaur.
Great!
Oh no, no point in doing that. Oh, goddammit. So let's take a quick look at our Pentaceratops, who is beautiful. Nice little. Oh, look! I mean, look at that frill formation. Whoever's textured this, which I believe is Charming Cretaceous, clearly spent a lot of time making these frills really individual and specific to the actual dinosaur it would be, which I think is vaguely awesome.
How can I help?
Can I make any more? Can we do a Torosaurus? Yeah, we do a Torosaurus as well.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Oh. Where are we, Aerosaurus? Oh, whatever.
Message from Dr. Graham.
While we're here as well, what we're going to do very quickly is a. I'd like to put a viewing platform in.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Like, really close, like. There. I know this has kind of slightly ruined the appeal of the T-Rex section, but I'm sure we'll all manage. Come
message
on.
Message from Dr. Wu.
Come on. I just want. Bloody Nora. Bloody Nora. Okay. Path. Boop. Ah! Mr. Homolocephaly, you can't use a viewing dome. You're not capable of this.
Hello.
Anyways, this should now, if I face the right way. It's like a proper natural view now, you know? It's just. If they were really in the wild, no fences, just kind of nature, just kind of. A hilly little valley with suddenly realizing a nice little lake, which I didn't think was there. It's awesome. It's awesome, it's awesome, it's awesome. Until the next episode, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please like and subscribe. Nice to see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always.
Message from
bye-bye.
Dr. Grant.